The cities of Eugene and Springfield, along with Lane County, have formed a partnership to clean and treat used water, or wastewater, for the metro area. This is vital to the health of our local waterways, specifically the Willamette River, where treated wastewater is returned to the environment. Regional wastewater services are managed with a focus on sustainability, keeping both the environment and our growing community at the core of every effort.
Want to know how?
This beautiful grove is the Biocycle Farm, or Poplar Farm, about 400 acres of poplar trees. It's one of only a handful in the entire nation. Poplar trees grow rapidly using biosolids, which is an organic byproduct of the wastewater treatment process. Okay, it's the treated stuff that can be used as fertilizer. These poplar trees are also harvested for commodities such as cardboard, paper, charcoal, and even veneer for plywood. This is just part of the effort to provide sustainable services to ratepayers. But wait, there's more about that biosolid or fertilizer stuff too.
We've been working with local farmers for over 20 years applying biosolids as a fertilizer to grass crops. It's a safe and beneficial way to reuse biosolids. We also use the biosolids here on the Poplar Farm as a soil amendment. Using what we generate from the wastewater treatment process in another application makes sense financially and environmentally. It's also another way that we can support our growing economy by supplying biosolids to local grass seed farmers.
That's not the only sustainable practice the partnership is leading in our region. Have you ever heard of recycled water? See that big piece of equipment? Well, that's pumping recycled water to irrigate the poplar trees. Recycled water is cleaned wastewater from the wastewater treatment facility. It's used here on the Biocycle Farm and on landscaping at the treatment facility. Using recycled water helps conserve our limited water resources. It also makes economic sense to use byproducts of the wastewater treatment process.
Want to know something else that's cool?
The partnership is working to use even more of the biogas produced during the treatment process to help power the treatment facility. The facility currently uses about 60 to 70% of the energy made while cleaning water. And the treatment facility is gravity fed, meaning gravity helps move wastewater through the system to reduce energy demands. From using recycled water to generating its own energy, this regional partnership provides wastewater services in a way that benefits both the environment it protects and the community it serves.